Let's try here on Lenovo Legion Go the game, the Quarry and Lossless Scaling. At this point here I have the version 2.11, FSR, frame generation 2.3. Let's hit scale and here I have the game, the Quarry. At this point the game is running with 1600 by 1000 as resolution. Let me show you the graphics here. Normal settings, low, medium. 1600 by 1000, and here in the left you have the frame rate in the left, 57 without lossless scaling and 115 with lossless scaling. At this point anyway the game has too much frame rate given the fact that we are in this area. Here it is, the actual gameplay.
They're almost out of here. All right,
you're cutting it pretty close.
Without lossless scaling, 36 frames, with it, 74.
This is a waste of time.
Indeed, this this application, it's really amazing, and the game really feels like 60 frames. Without lossless scaling, it's hard to play this game. 28 frames without it, 57 with it. I'll put in the recommended videos here a gameplay with the same game without lossless scaling.
And you'll make an idea.
But anyway, you can monitor this 28 frames without it, 57 with it. The experience is really amazing.
Really? teenagers, am I right?
Actually, could have used the help packing up since we were short-staffed.
Hey, you guys seem to manage all right. But I'll tell them both you were sad you missed them. Unlocked the van, put the keys in my pocket, came in the office. Right where I left them. Let's skedaddle. Make sure they're all ready to go. For real this time.
Wait, how did you get your phone back before the rest of it?
I never turned it in.
You should have turned it off before you handed it in, Dylan. Them's the rules, you noob.
I try not to dwell on the past, man.
Good. Because it's time to dwell in the minivan. Get on with our respective lives. Move it, let's go. What's the problem?
Ugh, dude, I don't know. I think there's something wrong with the engine. Yeah, dude, it's just like kaput.
All right, let me try.
What, dude, I'm telling you, all right, it's busted.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
The fuck, dude?
Enough, both of you. Shit, come on,
right,
come on.
Chill, dude.
Damn it. I thought I told you kids to check everything.
We did. It should be work kicking.
Yeah, well, coulda and shoulda doesn't mean it is, does it?
It's not that big of a deal, okay? We'll just spend one more night here.
No! Just stop. Let me think. Okay. Damn it. You're right, yeah.
What?
Yeah, you're right. Everybody is inside the lodge for tonight. Lock the doors. No one in, no one out. No one. Got it?
Okay.
I'll be back first thing in the morning. And we'll get you all on the road. You just have to keep everyone inside. Can you promise me you'll do that?
Who cares what Chris told us to do? He
He's not our boss anymore. P-A-R-T. Why the fuck not? Alright, it seems like the stars have aligned for us, no?
Okay.
One last epic bonfire blowout for all time.
Oh, dude. Fuck yes, I'm in. Nick, you're in.
Yeah, I'm in.
Dylan's in, obviously. My man. Caitlin?
I go where my people need me.
Yeah, okay. Em, what do you say?
Yeah, I'm in. Mr. Hackett seemed pretty insistent we stay in the lodge.
He's just trying to find a freak us out, you know? Like one of Ryan's stupid ghost stories.
Why would he want to scare us?
I'm sure he's just looking out for us. No big deal.
Alright, yeah.
No,
Artie.
I didn't mean...
High five. Touch my hand, Ryan.
I'm sorry. You made me promise.
Dude, he won't even know.
I don't know.
No, dude. We get it, alright? You don't want to disappoint Daddy.
Fine, man. Trust me. It's gonna be chill.
All right. Hacketeers! Party planning committee, let's do this. Okay. First things first. Nick and Abby, you will get some firewood. Em and I will go to the stores for some supplies. And, Dylan, you just, I don't know, figure out how to charge the phones or something. All right, let's do this!
I was hoping you'd come back to me. Let's see what you found. Temperance. To be balanced, to consume in moderation, or to indulge in excess. Temperance. Take it or leave it. But remember, sometimes, with temperance comes deferred gratification. There's more I can show you, if you like. I was hoping you'd say that. Better be going. It's still early and the moon is bright, but time won't wait. Not for those with a story to tell. Be careful. Look out for yourselves. And look out for my cards.
great American wild with nothing but our wits to guide us. Will humanity prevail, or will we grow ravenous and resort to eating the flesh of the deceased like I saw in that one plane crash movie? First course, filet au Jacob. Rich and full-bodied, this rare beefcake may leave an irritating taste lingering on the palate. An acquired taste, some would say.
Well.
What?
Looks like you're trying to thread a needle with a packet of loose sausages.
Oh my god, I'm almost done, okay? Jesus Christ. And for the record, your analogies are very hurtful.
This crap. Opportunity like this. Okay, have y'all ever seen a grown man crap his pants? Because you're about to. Oh my. All right, now where should I hide?
Emma?
not gonna work.
You don't scare the clowns?
No, they're funny.
You think this is supposed to be funny? Sexy clown friends in a tiny car that somehow fits us all like it's no big deal.
What?
Moment's gone.